I'm with your father.
All right.
Good, sir.
Step. Your weight's pretty low. Do you like strikes that low?
Hips and
most of the guys are hitting them up here. You're hitting them down here. So you might want to try to hit the ball a little more after.
Turn your hips and step into it.
On that outside pitch, step that way. Go the other way.
If you're hitting that right back, that way. You take the full swing all the way through the ball.
Shot, David.
Just remember.
There you go. You want to be meeting that ball out in front of you where you can see it anyway. Back there, it's hard.
Yeah,
every time. There, feel much better when you make this contact.
Stuck to my hand.
Smooth.
Yeah.
Ball. Can't see the ball when it's already crossing the plate on you. You gotta be moving out front.
It's got a big old hump and it messes up his foot.
Set. There he is.
Each time you
kill the tee, much better. That's where you want to hit that.
Are we the horrible?
No arms.
That was my pitch there.
Hey, I wish you wouldn't stay there right there.
Put that back. Hey, that's their stuff. We can't. Daniel, please put that back. We got.
Set.
We won't be able to come back.
Set. There you go. All the way through. Set.
Right. Nice square stance. Easy bend.
Set. Set.
Not bad. Getting
right. Don't rush to pull back and get ready for the next shot. I want you to take that full swing and keep that motion, okay? I'm not going to pitch it to you if you're not ready.
All right. Yeah,
get two more. Set. There. I want to see that full swing.
You got that.
Yep. Get head in there.
Dad, is it far enough?
Yes. Set.
There's a big hump and it makes it foot like.
There it is.
All right, ready?
Set.
All right, we'll
throw me a few more of those over there.